கண்ணா கவனிங்க வாட் இஸ் த காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் இவெண்ட் ஆஃப் அன் இம்பாசிபிள் இவெண்ட் தே ஆர் ஆஸ்கிங் த இவெண்ட் காம்ப்ளிமெண்ட் இவெண்ட் ஆஃப் அன் இம்பாசிபிள் இவெண்ட் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஷுட் நோ வாட் இஸ் மென் பை இம்பாசிபிள் இவெண்ட் What is meant by impossible event? There is no scope to occur, isn't it? There is no scope, nil scope. In other words, you can say that nil scope. Then what is the opposite to that? Full scope, isn't it? That is complement of any event is The event that is exactly opposite to that event. So impossible means what is the opposite? Possible event, isn't it? There is no scope. That means what? Full scope there will be. Isn't it? There is full scope means what? Sure event. It is nothing but sure event. Because they have asked what is the complement event? Complement event of an impossible event. So the complement event of an impossible event is nothing but sure event. Why we are saying sure event? Because both are mutually exclusive. Understand, their intersection will be empty set. How can we say that their intersection will be empty set? What is the probability of impossible event? Zero. We know that an event plus and its complement will give you one. Isn't it? Sum of the probability of any event and The probability of the complement of that event is always equal to 1. Now you consider, let E be the impossible event here. Let E be the impossible event. So, what is the probability of the impossible event? 0. So, plus 0 plus P of E dash equal to 1. P of E dash equal to nothing but 1 minus 0, that is 1. P of E dash is 1. 1 is the probability of sure event. 1 is the probability of sure event, isn't it? This is nothing but probability of sure event. Possible event, isn't it? Do you follow? So, if they change the question also, you will be able to answer. What is the complement event of an sure event? If they ask like that, what you have to answer? Impossible event. For impossible event, what is the complement event? Sure event. For sure event, what is the complement event? Impossible event. Do you follow, every one of you?